topsy-turvy whiplash going on up here.
Whipping winds, record wind chill, and deadly conditions atop Mount Washington.
It's really an amazing day, awe-inspiring day, and actually it was a bit of a frightening moment at one point. So one of our west-facing doors, the hinge that keeps it obviously closed, actually broke. The force of the winds was so strong. And so we had to do an emergency repair.
Francis Terazowitz, an observer and meteorologist at the Mount Washington Observatory, thankful for the state park's help in making that repair. He's helping keep tabs on the remarkable conditions being recorded outside the observatory.
On some of my observations, there's been tiny little gaps in my mittens, between my mitten and my wrist. And the spot that was uncovered to the wind actually felt like a small bee kind of stinging my arm continuously. So really just that cold. And at those temperatures, frostbite will set in less than 1 minute or so. Really, any wind chill below 80 degrees below zero.
The team will keep recording temperatures, waiting to see if they'll continue to break records, all with the help of tools they've been relying on for decades.
Just like we did back in 1932, we're out there with our sling psychrometer out in this cold weather.
And the Mount Washington Observatory is pleading with hikers to stay off the trails tomorrow because of the life-threatening conditions the higher elevations could see. Live in the studio, Marissa Tansino, WMUR News 9.